So the big story with this model, Kaylin Ward, you know, she obviously raised tons of money for Australian fires, almost $1 million at this point. But she has a bigger idea in mind, maybe like getting a single platform together to fight, like raise money for all the causes that could be plaguing the world, right? Help with all, with the help of all the biggest Instagram models.
I feel like she's doing it for a good cause, and it's really smart of her. I just personally wouldn't do it, and I feel like a lot of Instagram models would jump in and join, because a lot of them have nudes for free on Instagram anyways,
right.
So they wouldn't have a problem with doing it, but I feel like I personally
right. There's a, I mean, it's per person, you know,
who's
into doing that.
All together they could raise so much money. It would be so powerful, especially because most of the Instagram models, guys follow them for that, to see that. So obviously they can buy them, you know.
Yes. It's an interesting strategy. Maybe, I mean, you think it could be like $1 billion.
Yeah, idea. For sure it would be billions, because all the Instagram models together with all their followers, that would be so powerful.
Now, would you help out in any other way?
I would probably tell them to go see their nudes or like buy them and stuff, so, like help in that way by sharing their nudes, but not,
sure.
I wouldn't like.
You wouldn't do it yourself.
I wouldn't do it myself.
There it is. Even if you could cure cancer, wouldn't do it.
Even if I could cure cancer, I wouldn't do it. I'm just,
you have your I own mean, moral
I've never,
compass.
I've never taken nudes in my life, but they photoshopped my clothes off of me, and that's enough. Like, there's nudes of me, that's enough for me.
That's a big problem, too,
you know?
Any message you have for, is there any, like, cause that you would, want to shout out right now? Because, I mean, look, you got so many followers.
Well, I've been seeing what's going on in Australia, and I've been like sharing posts that other influencers have been putting, but I don't know like any specific company or anyone like helping out.
Right. So just more awareness and stuff.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, Lauren. Have a good one.
I appreciate it.